Dear partners, welcome to Quantum Partners channel. The topic for the today's discussion is market volatility. So what is market volatility? It is the tendency of the financial markets to react quickly and unpredictably. We have seen the volatility in all types of financial markets, equity market, debt market, forex market, and even commodity market. Indian investors typically or predominantly they are investing in equity and debt markets, whether it is a mutual fund or direct investments into these markets. Let's see then what are the major factors affecting these two markets, equity and debt market. So budgetary announcement is the major factor. Every year we wait for the budget to be announced by finance minister, and we see a lot of volatility on the day of the budget and around the budget. There will be a lot of volatility in the financial markets. The second important factor is the economic policies. Whenever there is any major change in the economic policies, it will have impact on the various economic parameters like fiscal deficit, current account deficit, inflation, interest rates, tax structure, liquidity in the system. So all those factors are also important from the market point of view. The third one is the political instability, which we have seen in the past also. Whenever there is a political instability will result into market volatility. Behavior of the global markets. Nowadays we are not isolated from the global markets. So any volatility in the global markets is bound to have impact on our Indian financial markets. The next important factor is the natural calamities like drought or floods or earthquake, and the man-made calamities like terrorism and war. As a distributor, it is very important. So whenever there is a volatility in the market, it is important from the advisor's point of view to study what is the cause of the volatility and how long it is likely to continue. The negative sentiments in the market often give opportunities for the investors to buy or to invest at lower rates and to bring their average cost of investment down. If the volatility is expected to remain over a longer period of time, then the advisor will have to work closely with the investors. He has to keep his communication channel open with the investors and give them the confidence about the market and whatever his previous experience with the volatility. And even though he can listen to various expert comments, various fund managers or the market experts, they give their opinion on the volatility. So accordingly, he will have to guide the investors in terms of if the money is to be shifted from the existing portfolio to any safe asset class like gold or debt market or ETFs, etc. Even we have seen in 2008, when there was market turmoil, many investors continued with their investments or their SIPs or their STPs, and they saw excellent returns after the volatility subsided. So the distributors who are new into this business or the new investors are likely to discontinue their SIPs or STPs or exit from their existing investments. So it is important as an advisor to handhold with the investor and ask them to continue with the existing. As we are investing in the mutual fund schemes, we have the professional fund managers, experienced fund managers, and their expertise will work for us during these difficult times. So my advice is to stay calm, stay invested, and once the volatility is subsided, then you will see the decent returns over a longer period of time.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Please read all scheme-related documents carefully.